whatever you do.
Got the key right here.
You must be here to take on the Combine. Not sure what one man can do, but no other reason.
The process of building characters in Half-Life 2 taught us many things. By the end, we believe we'd figured out a more effective process for designing and constructing characters. This fisherman is the first character we built using that process. Design-wise, the fisherman was focused on showcasing HDR and the way light falls on human skin. The highlights on his forehead and nose are good examples of specularity on human skin. You can see how the wrinkles on his cheeks and around his eyes are an example of how we can use normal maps to add depth. Production-wise, the fisherman was built using a similar process to the rocks you saw on the beach. We model the 3D character at a very high detail and extract much of the physical information and store it in the textures.
Toxic.